I know y'all legalized marijuana.
Come up to the front. Come closer, y'all. Come up closer, y'all.
Hopefully we follow suit in the U.S. I just don't understand how they legalize marijuana, but yet you can't get a menthol cigarette out here. I just don't understand.
That's a point, man.
Let's do it. Come on.
Start transporting grenades
in y'all pussies.
Hold your man down. I'ma knock out, bitch. What y'all bitches know about war? Some of y'all niggas is bitches too. Rock the game with
cheese.
Bitches better come on some militant shit.
Yo. First page, paperweight. Up into a no day. Young MCs, no thoughts. No way, no escape. The fans into the van. We better tie the slag. Like Hurricane Joe. Kevin Van, lightsaber. Return of the Jedi. Luke first later. Crunch you with the force, of course. You can't score. Crunch with two things.
Six men waiting, invading
the return of killer army. Prepare for World War III.
We attack in harmony.
Shout out to Shogun Assassin,
Night Prince, Islam, Killer Sin Lockdown,
Fourth Disciple,
Beretta 9, PR Terrorist.
Y'all gonna get a better understanding of who Killer Army is, you know? For those who don't know, y'all gonna know. The whole Canada's gonna know. Cause we the flyest lyrical spit niggas that ever hit the fucking continent. That's the truth. And if anybody tells you different, let me know. Point them out so I can smack their fucking face red. You understand what I'm saying? Because this shit right here, we do for real. You know, niggas right here, this squad right here, we don't just rock camouflage for nothing. We been through real war shit, gunfights. You know, let me show you something, man. You know, like you see that? Those are bullet holes. This is real militant shit. You know, been the time for, you know, shooting motherfuckers and getting shot and doing all this wild street shit. But now all that's over. It's time to bring the positive message to the people. I'm a grown man now. I got babies. You know what I'm saying? And I'm trying to teach the truth to the human families around the world. You understand what I'm saying? It's about bringing positivity and learning from your bad experiences and making a better way for you and your family. That's what we do, and the message is positive. It's not about the negative. You understand what I'm saying? And we try to grow here. So we are here tonight together to make a better way for our families to have a good time tonight.
Put your fists in the air.
Put your grenades in the air.
Throw those grenades up. This is the grenade if y'all don't know.
One nation.
So that shit, we together. You see that? That's loose. Together, we squeeze it in and we bring it together as a people, you know
what I'm saying? One nation.
Let's do it.
For security reasons, I'm broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Let's go.
The subject of tonight's America expose is terror.
Killer Army and this motherfucker.
Yo, Killer Army, we the last Armageddon. Prepare yourself now for the six-man wedding. In the streets, for the sand boys, all around my side. Nigga, here come the bride.
Yo, you can't persuade this.
Like a self-made, the motivate, now I wanna stay,
using my paper.
the streets. More to stay a boys on our side, and here come the cry. Hey, yo, killer army, we the last Armageddon. Prepare yourself now for the 6-man wedding. On the streets, sword to say a war's on our side, nigga, here come the cry.